How's it going, guys, and welcome to this video of ALWA'S Awakening, where we do some more exploring, so enjoy! So welcome to ALWA'S Awakening episode 4. So right now we are in underground chamber, so let's go down here. Let's see what's here all about. Before I turn this thing on, which I probably will, checkpoint. Okay, there's warp. I forgot about it, because I already been here in the last episode. Okay, so we have saved here in this warp, near the warp. Let's kill this guy. Wow, we fell down. Oh, and there was the book that we need to bring to that other guy. Okay, let's just check this place once again before we go somewhere else, because I probably need to go back up and go left where those like spikes. So let's see this. You probably need a key for this. And I think I know where to find it, but I kind of don't want to go there. Okay, let's go. It's probably this way. And I just pooped another block. Okay, so there are these bubbles where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so I need to jump twice and then fall to the third one and then just continue normally. That's the catch, probably. Let's check the map first. Oh, yeah, okay. I almost forgot, we need to go up here. Can I put something here? Bye! Okay, we do this. Immediately as they spawn, we need to go jump. Okay, so, okay, we need to fall and then go to the left. Okay, this is gonna take some time getting used to. And it kind of sucks because the water kills you immediately. And if there's anything else, anything after that can kill you, oh, it's gonna be a long ride. Like, okay. There's gonna be a lot of tries here. We need to get a key to get that book, and then we can bring that book back to that guy. Okay, wait. And boom. Okay, good, we made it. What's this now? Like, this is gonna kill me. I kinda have a feeling that the spikes are gonna kill me. And I really don't wanna die right now. Or maybe, wait. So this is gonna give me one, okay, so you go, yeah. You need to use your brain a little bit to go past that. Let's kill him. Pass that. And you can go down here. Okay, let's go down. Okay, so there's a door. What is that electricity sign? What does that mean? Okay, I guess we need to go right, left. Yeah. Okay, let's see. What's the next level? Oh. Okay, so now I activated this. What now? Oh, come on. There's nothing down here that I can use. Nothing here. And I cannot destroy this. Where am I supposed to go? I need something like that I can go higher, so I can go past the other things, but I don't know. I really don't know what do I need to do right now. Okay, you know what, before we go further, because now because we unlock this part, now I can save this. Oh yeah, and what's down here again? Let's check this place again. Okay, there's nothing. It was from the previous level. Yeah, let's just save this one. These two are so close. I need something to go through this. I need to find a way to go here. Oh, I forgot about you. Okay, what is up here again? Really? Oh, now you're gonna set the level again? I just want to see if I missed something. Wait. Wait. This wall there looks a little bit suspicious. Let's just check this thing first. Can you go further? Oh no, okay. What are those things on the map? Okay, let's go find out. No. So that's the save. Okay, I just need to go right. Oh, that's that thing again, okay. Here, I think I was here before, but I'm not 100% sure. Let's see. Okay, so here's that save. Okay, I want to save this here game here. Oh, there's that warp, and okay, let's save this and go one story up. Floor. Just wait for these guys. God damn it. I think this like this four dots on the map are the trophies for bosses. But what's after that? I don't know, maybe I should check it out. Cause there's nothing really that I can do right now that that can pop up in my mind. Okay, let's go. Dodge. Yeah, now we're going down here. And then, and there's that granny, right? Yep. Can't go in here. That's new, I think. Yeah, that's new. Okay, cool. So that's the place where we need to go. Okay, I can't make this thing to go down. I need to find a save. How do you go further than that? this. Oh. Okay, that was weird. Okay, so now we went down. What now? Oh, there's a save room. I'm gonna take that. Okay. So that's... Okay. No, I don't wanna go up. Okay, so that's weird. You can't move when you're going up with this thing. Like, old school elevator? I don't know how I should call it. Okay, let's check the map. Oh, okay, so that's really close to the boss. Okay, is that another boss? It could be, but let's go down here first. Oh, there, oh, okay. We're getting somewhere. Who are you? It depends whether you're gonna give it to me. Yes, good sir, I want that. Thank you. You find an empty flask. Oh, okay, now we can refill water. Now we need to find water. Who are you? Oh, what? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Find water. I need to refill this. What happens if I do this? Come on! Okay. We need to go left. I'm gonna need to find a good way to kill this guy. Okay, wait. I think I know what to do. So I need to use mine to activate this. Go up here again from this side. Now I can go and put this down and throw it on the other direction. And this is gonna open. Nice. Okay. There's a little puzzle there. Who are you? Let's see this now. Let's go down here. Okay, I'm gonna save the game. Okay, so that's that. Game saved. What's further here? Oh, there's a key, but I can't get it probably, so let's just go back. Going down. What now? Oh, I can go left. Okay, didn't saw that. do I need to do here? Can I even jump? This thing is gonna kill me. And it kills this. Yeah, you die. Okay. Where should we go next? We need to refill the water. That's one thing. And I think there's no way of me getting up there. Unless if we do this. To be like invisible wall or something, not invisible, but the wall that you can go through it. Wait, I'm gonna try something. Okay, that doesn't work. Wait, I think I got it. Yeah, I knew it. Let's go in here. Now I can take this, but this is nothing. Where should I go now? I can't go up here again, so that I can't do that. Looks like I just need to go down. To pass this place. There's a trick somewhere. I think I was gonna try something, but it didn't work out. Okay, let's try to do it again. Okay, down here again. Here. Oh, come on. Like if you go like this. Like you make that ruby and you jump on it and you can wait. Maybe if you can do it like this. I'm gonna try it one more time because it wasn't completely at the edge. I'm gonna try it. Because you need to jump at the safe area, and when you're falling, you just need to go to the right and try to land on that platform. I really wanna try it because I think that's it. God damn it. This Let's try it. I think it's possible to go like that way. Maybe if I go put it even more to the edge, maybe that will work. Because we already had like levels that we needed to put it into, like into the edge and then like jump down or jump. See? You need to do it like this. And now how are we gonna jump? Stuck here. No. Okay. How do I do this? Let's see the map. Like we need something to get up there. So that's the end of that. Find a way to go there, because I don't see anywhere that I can go. So that's probably the only way. There's no way I can go for that. Okay. Can't go for that. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Don't know what to do. Wait, and why is this for? That's weird. Come on. Okay guys, I'm gonna finish this episode here for now, and hopefully in the next episode we're gonna find out what to do. So yeah, see you then guys, bye. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up, comment on the video, and please check out all these thumbnails right here. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up.